Calculation of displacement using Simpson's first rule. Assume that the ship is 180 meters long. The cross-sectional areas at equal intervals of length are 5, 118, 233, 291, 303, 304, 304, 302, 283, 171 and 0 meter squared. You are required to calculate displacement in seawater if density of salt water equals 1.025 tons per meter cube. The ordinates provided in the problem are of transverse cross-sections like the areas of immersed imaginary watertight bulkheads. Total length equals 180 meters. Number of ordinates equals 11. Number of spaces equals 10. Common interval h equals 180 divided by 10 equals 18 meters. Volume of displacement equals h divided by 3 whole multiplied by product for area equals 18 divided by 3 multiplied by 6995 equals 41,970 meter cube. Displacement equals volume of displacement multiplied by density of salt water equals 41,970 multiplied by 1.025 equals 43,019.25 tons.